Did you know that women couldn't be preachers if microphones weren't invented? They don't have the strong, powerful voices that carry like men's voices do. God created men to be the preachers.
Did you know that men wouldn't be able to write letters to churches saying that women shouldn't be preachers if ink hadn't been invented? They don't have the strong, powerful voice that carries like a postal system does. It looks like God created everyone to shut the fuck up.